Well, if you were a pitcher making a comeback, you couldn't write the script much better than the way Kansas City's Dennis Leonard played it today. Leonard made his first start in nearly 3 years today. He hurled a three-hit shutout to beat Toronto 1-0. Leonard had four knee operations since 1983. There he is back on the mound. How he found his way, we'll never know. But here he goes. Game, a strange one for Lonnie Smith in the outfield. Second inning, Jesse Barfield flies one out there. Lonnie gives a chase. Is it a home run? Look behind you, Lonnie. Boing, right into the deck there. It was originally ruled a home run, but they said, no, it couldn't be. Give him a ground rule double. That's what they did. Well, it was quite a pitcher's duel. Jim Acker, there he is. He retired 11 in a row to start the game. And then he fanned Hal McRae right there with George Brett on base to end the fifth inning. Leonard retired 18 batters in a row between the third and the ninth. Here, George Brett makes a nice play on a Tony Fernandez bouncer. That ends the sixth inning. Still no score in the game. More trouble for Lonnie Smith in the seventh inning. He misjudges this fly ball off the bat of Willie Upshaw. Catches his cleat, goes down. Dive for it, Lonnie. He does. He makes the catch, but he paid the price for it. Twisted his knee, twisted his ankle. Smith had to be carried off of the field. No word yet on exactly what his condition is. Royals came alive in the eighth. Jim Sundberg slaps a single up the middle with two outs. That was all for Acker. Don Gordon comes in. George Orta crunches a double. This one goes off the wall and right. Buddy Biancalana comes around to score. It was 1-0 after eight. That left it up to Leonard. He took care of Rance Mullenix. A complete game win, a three-hit shutout. The Royals win it 1-0. And Leonard, after 3 years, well, what was he thinking about today?
What was going through my mind was just trying to throw strikes. When I was thinking about the game, you know, mentally preparing myself for it, I was just saying, hoping to go out there, throw strikes, get the pitches in the right locations, and change speeds. And when I went out there, things started to click a little bit. I realized I had pretty good control at this particular time, and I was able to change speeds and keep the hitters off balance. And they were just starting to hit them at people.
There it is, 1-0. Kansas City wins it. Leonard goes all the way for his first victory in almost 3 years.